name happened here? Oh, I haven't a clue myself. There's gotta be someone at the hotel who knows something.
Nowhere is safe now. Maybe those who went there seeking refuge became monsters somehow. But the petrification disease turns you to stone, not into a monster. I'm worried about the Malam district, just below the cathedral. I wonder whether there are monsters there.
Have no idea so many.
Thanks for keeping me company.
Welcome to Hotel Prop. This is a supply box officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel. Welcome to Hotel.
Victim of the petrification disease turned into a monster. That's just true. Could the disease lead to puppet frenzy? No, that doesn't make sense. Remember, puppets cannot get the disease. But puppets shouldn't frenzy either. I made them to obey and protect humans, not go berserk and harm them. But the stalkers blame me. They think I worked with the alchemists to... How sad. That's why... My only wish is that the city of Christ...
Ask me...
Welcome to Hotel. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of...
Gold coin trees are said to blossom when plagued. Gold coin trees.
Welcome to Hotel.
You? I didn't think we'd ever meet again. Can't say I'm happy to see you, though. Sorry, I let my frustration get the better of me. This place is crawling with hostile puppets. You must have known that, but you still sent me here. Honor and trust are everything to this hound. You've insulted me to the core. I'll never forgive you. But perhaps there's a shred of decency in you? So I'll ask again. Do you know of a safe place? You see? This is how we rebuild trust, you and I. I'll take another chance on you. I'm nothing if not magnanimous, you see? But beware. A hound's teeth are sharper than a sword. One bite is enough to take your life. You tricked me with your lie. I'm no stranger to beneficence, so I shall let it pass one more time. Know that even... Remember, the hound's fang. You tricked me with your lie. Remember.
You're full of surprises. A puppet that keeps changing, keeps growing. Change is never easy. Look, I wish I was back in Krat before Krat was a city of light.
I've been investigating.
If my suspicions are...
I refuse to believe the King of Puppets is truly behind this puppet rampage. It's too simple, but also...
I do so desperately want to find the cause, as I'm sure you do too, my friend.
I always welcome friends.
Thanks for keep.
Oh, it's you! This hotel is indeed a refuge from the dangers of the outside world. I am the Hound, a descendant of the city's most aristocratic families. Repaying debts is what we nobles do. Anyone with a worthy spirit is especially welcome. Accordingly, I shall give you the honor of laying eyes upon my treasure. However, you must prove your worthiness. For this legendary treasure, the ergo of a powerful enemy. It's up to you if you want to make the exchange.
Welcome to...
Once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. Bright side, I guess. The whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.